You people seem to have lost my bags.
Large brown one and a small gray one.
Yeah, well, you don't have to describe them, dear. We got the clean checks.
Well,
a large brown one and a small gray one. Can you hurry, please? We've only got 20 minutes.
You don't see them here?
Well, of course we don't see them here. Why would we ask you if we saw them here?
All right, Mr. Sherry, how can I help you get excited?
Yeah, well, it's not going to hurt you. Look, what's the difference if I get excited as long as I get my bags?
This man is trying to help
you. He's helping me not get excited. He's not helping me get my bags. Well, we're going to just train.
Can I see your claim checks?
It's a large brown one and a small gray one.
You should have carried a little. Just two bags.
That's right. Two bags, both lost.
A large brown one and a small gray one.
And you didn't see him come out?
I wasn't here. My wife didn't see him come out.
I didn't see him come out.
No, I don't see him.
Well, I can see you don't see them. Is there somebody else that I can talk to?
I lost and found.
Well, not yet. We just found out they
Will
were lost.
Let me handle this. How could we? He just found out they were lost.
All I can suggest is lost and found.
Well, then what are you doing looking at my claim checks? Why didn't you just say try lost and found instead of reading my claim checks?
He's trying to help
me. He wasn't helping. He was just reading. What's your name?
Tito.
Yeah? Well, if you don't find him, I'm suing you people for losing my bags, missing the train. What kind of a way is this for running your life?
And you say you didn't see the bags come out?
You can read your claim checks again. I got 12 minutes to catch a train.
There's no cause for alarm, Mr.
Tell him the difference what my name is. We're just going to waste time discussing my name. All right, George Kellerman. All right, there's 10 seconds going discussing my name. Now, in 11 minutes, the most important train of my life is going to pull out of South Station. We're standing here talking about my name.
Well, let me say, first of all, Mr. Kellerman, that TIA certainly assumes all responsibility for
I don't Lincoln. Want your responsibility. I just want my clean shirts. I got a business meeting at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning.
Yes, my husband has an important business meeting at 9 o'clock tomorrow.
I just said that. Why, what are you wasting time telling what I just said?
Well, we'd be glad to put you up in a hotel in Boston tonight, and you can make our 7 a.m. flight to New York in the morning.
Oh, that's not a bad idea.
Well, I suppose New York's still fogged in.
Well, we can't guarantee the weather, of course.
You can't guarantee a large gray suitcase and a small brown one.
It's a large brown one and a small gray.
And what's the difference what color they are if they're lost?
Well, I see no reason to assume it won't show up.
I saw no reason to assume I wouldn't be in New York tonight, and I'm in Boston looking for baggies that you assume isn't lost.
Is something wrong?
Yes, my husband has an ulcer, and his medicine is in the assumed.
Come on. We'll be at the Waldorf Astoria Hotel. I don't get my baggage by tomorrow morning. Tomorrow afternoon, your lawyers are going to hear from my lawyers. You got my name right?
Yes, sir. Kellerman. Frank Kellerman.
George Kellerman. You see, first you waste my time because I try to get my name right, and then you get my name wrong. George. First they lose my baggage, then they're going to send it to some not named Frank. You're going to hear from me if I don't hear from you.